UNH Hockey, they're back on the ice, gearing up for another game against the third-ranked team in the country. They split in two games with Miami of Ohio over the weekend. This week, Michigan ranked number three, and they come to the Whittemore Center Saturday night. It's another huge early season test for the Wildcats. We caught up with them this afternoon to practice and asked them where they needed improvement.
Each day right now, it's early. It's the defensive part of the game. I think offensively, we're doing some pretty good things, managing the puck offensively well. Defensively, we have to do a much better job in our own end and checking off the puck and little things like that.
I think defense a little bit. We had a little couple lapses, and we got to make sure we get the puck to the net.